It's not part of the myth, but train-traveling parents often have their stroller with them. And because it's on wheels, the guys think it will help illustrate the suction effect. Ted and his 200 pounds are unmoved. Diet Buy is to set up Grant's wind speed.
That was awesome!
So the stroller, the line snapped. It got pushed so hard.
Are you serious?
Sucked that way.
Oh, jeez.
Mom that has her stroller that close to the train.
But was it suction or was it more just the gust of air that pushed him over?
Full speed.